coaching staff in Buffalo, they set the standard. They're winning. They know how to win. They want winners. They're not talking about nothing but winning. It's a no-nonsense kind of place. McDermott has built that. He's built exactly what the city of Buffalo always wanted, always needed, and now they have it. It's just one or two draft picks away from going to win a Super Bowl and bringing that city something they well deserve.